the power of validating feelings in building genuine friendships. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're diving into a topic that's super important for anyone looking to build or maintain strong friendships: validating feelings. Inspired by David S. Nishimoto's perspective, we're going to explore how acknowledging and validating your friend's emotions can create deeper, more meaningful connections. So, grab a coffee, get comfy, and let's chat. What is validation of feelings? All right, so what exactly does it mean to validate someone's feelings? Simply put, it means acknowledging and accepting someone's emotional experience without judgment. It's like saying, "I hear you, and your feelings are completely valid." For example, if a friend says they're feeling frustrated about work, responding with, "That sounds tough, I can see why you'd feel that way," goes a long way. It shows that you're truly listening and that you respect their feelings. Why validating feelings is crucial for emotional safety. Have you ever felt scared to share your feelings because you thought you might be judged or dismissed? Yep, me too. That's where emotional safety comes in. When you validate someone's feelings, you're creating a safe space for them to be their true selves. This not only helps them feel more comfortable opening up, but also strengthens the bond between you two. Remember, it's all about reducing that fear of judgment. Building trust through validation. Trust is like the cornerstone of any strong friendship, and one of the easiest ways to build that trust is by acknowledging your friend's feelings. Imagine your friend is stressed out and you respond with, "I get it, that sounds really overwhelming." By doing that, you're telling them you value and respect their perspective. It's a small gesture that can really deepen your connection. Enhancing conversations for deeper connections. Let's be real, nobody loves small talk. We crave those deep, meaningful conversations that make us feel connected. By validating your friend's feelings, you're opening the door to these deeper discussions. It moves the conversation beyond surface-level topics, like the weather or latest Netflix shows, and into territory that helps you really get to know each other. This mutual understanding is gold when it comes to building a strong emotional bond. The role of empathy in validating emotions. Empathy is basically the secret sauce here. When you're empathetic, you're able to step into your friend's shoes and see the world through their eyes. This makes it so much easier to validate their emotions because you genuinely relate to what they're going through. Doing this consistently strengthens your friendship and creates a strong emotional connection, the positive cycle of validation and expression. Here's a cool thing. Once you start validating your friend's feelings, they're more likely to open up in the future. This creates a positive cycle where emotional validation leads to more openness, more expression, and ultimately a happier friendship. It's like building a joyful, shared atmosphere where you create lasting memories together. Who doesn't want that, right? Practical tips for validating feelings. So, how do you actually go about validating someone's feelings? Here are a few tips. Acknowledge both positive and negative emotions. Celebrate the good times and be there for the bad. Your phrasing and tone matter. Saying, "I can see why you'd feel that way," with a genuine tone makes a huge difference. Avoid dismissing or trivializing their feelings. Phrases like, "It's not that big of a deal," can be hurtful and counterproductive. To wrap things up, validating your friend's feelings is a powerful way to build genuine, lasting friendships. By creating an environment of trust, fostering deeper conversations, and demonstrating empathy, you can make your relationships thrive. So next time a friend shares their feelings, take a moment to validate them. You'll be surprised at how much it can strengthen your bond. Thanks so much for hanging out with me today. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button and share it with your friends. Drop a comment below and let me know how you practice emotional validation in your friendships. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss out on any future content. See you in the next video. Stay awesome.